the Lordship of Piombino, Signoria di Piombino, and after 1594 the Principality of Piombino, Principato di Piombino, was a small state on the Italian peninsula centered on the city of Piombino and including part of the island of Elba. It existed from 1399 to 1805, when it was merged into the Principality of Lucca and Piombino. In 1815 it was absorbed into the Grand Duchy of Tuscany. List of rulers. Jacopo I. Gherardo 1399 to 1404. Jacopo II 1404 to 41. Paola 1441 to 45. Rinaldo 1445 to 50. Caterina 1445 to 51. Emanuele 1451 to 57. Jacopo III 1457 to 74. Jacopo IV 1474 to 1511. Jacopo V 1511 to 45. Jacopo V 1545 to 85. Alessandro 1585 to 89. Jacopo VII 1589 to 1603, prince after 1594. Rudolf 1603 to 11. Isabella 1611 to 28. Philip 1628 to 34. Niccolo I 1634-64. Giovanni Battista 1664 to 99. Niccolo II 1699 to 1700, under the regency of his mother Anna Maria Arduino. Olympia 1700. Ippolita 1701 to 33, with Gregorio as co-regent 1701 to 07. Eleonora 1734 to 45. Gaetano 1745 to 77. Antonio 1778 to 1805, deposed by French troops in 1799 and 1801. Topic: External links. Niccolò Boncompagni Ludovisi website of the Princely House of Piombino.